Okay, so here we go then, in episode number 5 of the Huddersfield Town career mode. And we're playing
Manchester
with Brighton,
City,
but
discuss.
Some re-
it's
we're
not
sit-
been
fair 11, for some reason we're aiming towards City, but there's our lineup and there's the Brighton lineup.
Yeah.
And into the match then, it's Palmer.
It's in
and it's good save by the goalkeeper. It's Meunier though.
Here's the chance.
And again, they keep saving it.
Very
Meunier, second time
front.
Lucky, saved. And cleared. Tom Ings to Moy, who shoots and into
the
net it goes
for
1-0. So Aaron Moy got an informed yesterday, last night, for the 2-1 win at, well, the Kirkley Stadium, the John Smith
today,
Stadium.
The way they're playing.
Against
oh,
United,
the opposition,
which is
over the
not
place.
Him getting
just
an
no
informed
semblance
result.
Of organisation from them.
But yeah, good goal by Moy. Still not the update yet. I don't get to that to about just past January. We're currently almost there.
Wonderful chance.
As Moy, good save for the keeper. It's Meunier. Oh, he's hit the bar. He's just so unlucky. It's like the Simmons for Harrison.
It could be a chance.
And Moy finally gets his, no. Moy Meunier finally gets his goal.
Feel a little bit more
simple goal. 17 minutes in. That's 2-0. Brighton's not had an attack at all.
Excellent.
Yeah, I think he skipped it to make a sub. You know, the cup sub from this game. Yep, there is the replay of
that.
It's Meunier's fifth goal of the season.
Now, here
anyway,
it's
Meunier again, pass it to Dembele. And that is game confirmed. 3-0.
Well,
Dembele with a goal. Good assist by Meunier. He will likely get
more
than that.
He's got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't. This
yeah.
one. And it's cost him here. Well, he did go AWOL.
Just a simple
but
tap in.
Was Johnny on the
like
spot
that, but
to make him pay. Good finish.
I know of options and. Well, the computer does it a lot. That is his 10th goal of the season with Dembele, and that's the end of the whistle then for the first match. A 3-0 win.
Oh, we've seen a game here, Alan. We're
we
one team
to be quite strong
the
at home.
The other team
3-1.
He's
made
the go-to man
ball.
At the moment, in fine form.
And we beat Brighton 3-0. So next up at home at the John Smith Stadium, or the Kirkland Stadium. Kirkley's in this game, John Smith on final score. I do like to watch, but we are playing Chelsea. Then they've got five at the back again.
Diego
Chelsea play three at the back.
Really,
but it's Marcus Alonso,
it
yeah. I mean, and it's a goal.
Right,
bit awful defending by me,
now.
But
Sharp
I've got used
off.
To it. In
and
fact,
a good goal.
I have played a lot of Ultimate Team, main all offline though, because I can't get the web app open.
Was a good goal, and it came at a
I can't
crucial
be bothered
time,
to play online yet. I don't think I'm going to do it. I play squad battles, which I'm doing quite well in Gold 1. So I could get the
because
SBC Cassius. I'm going to make a squad around him. I've almost done it.
Diego
it's a good save. And it's just over.
Teammates who are clearly on the same
anyway,
wavelength.
Meunier gets the ball, shoots, and good save by Courtois. It's quite good in this game.
Very.
Oh, that one's gone in. Good no repeat or Palmer's goal. And that is 2-0. I think that might be Kanté.
They lead by 2 now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And there.
Yeah, Kanté got the goal.
This advantage
yeah.
at the moment.
I think Kelsey's FBC
will be
quite good.
In truth, Alan, this is what
good.
We expected. The dominant side.
So we're 2-0 down.
They're showing that on the scoreline. Yeah, we don't always get what we expect, but they've been good.
He's a bit better defending
here.
This time.
They're
not good.
You can see what he was trying to do.
Hard, and that's full
there
time.
There is the final whistle.
I don't get why there was booze.
Good part of the season has gone now, and they've lost, and they can't go on.
It was Chelsea.
Like
they
this.
Are the champions.
No,
they were the champions.
A nasty one at this stage in the season. I've just got to. Correct one or
two
chances.
Why? Maybe 3-0 dominated, yeah. But I don't get that. Why 2-0? It's not a bad scoreline to lose to the top team. But playing Watford, who are. Which I feel like they're doing quite well. I believe they're in the top two. I think they might be top. We'll have a look. They are top.
It really is shaping up to be a fantastic.
Streak on goal difference. And there's our lineup. Looks like an average lineup for them, but you've got to
good progress with this
form.
Attack.
Anyways, Dembele. I'm just going to say by the keeper.
He's put in the corner.
Corner.
Hit the post.
Oh, he hit the post. Was that confident defender?
Now, here is it. And it's a shot now.
First chance, second half. It's Andre Gray into the box, crosses it.
Pereira.
How did he
We're
miss that?
We're going to see some good football.
Go with a howler.
Andre Gray
just passed the post. Anyway, it's Mooney. He shoots, it hits the post, and it goes in. For a very late goal.
If
we do the mannequin celebration, I do not like the challenge, but this seems like a celebration I can do easily.
Don't
run into the crowd, but yeah,
Mooney. Nice goal. He didn't look too pleased when it rebounded in.
Keeper, oh, he's quite far away. So close.
It was good progress with this attack. Slip through. In on the goalkeeper.
Anyway, it's Colin Courtois. Oh, that is too nice. Into late, into added on time. Watford went all out. Got the ball, passed around. Through ball to Colin. And yeah, 2-0. Nice goal as well.
I'm afraid the winners deserve this margin.
Doesn't skill and just like fakes it with the side of his right foot.
You don't often get games like this.
Defender,
you
could have touched that if he exposed his legs.
So one-sided.
You just didn't. And that is 2-0. I think that's definitely the game. And that is the full time.
And the referee blows for one last time.
And it's yet again. Other way around.
So they've won again. That
I didn't get the 2-0 one,
though. They're going to challenge Alan, I think.
Many times.
Might be a surprise.
2-0, yeah, maybe.
Tight for goals. He's the leading scorer in this league. He is Alexis Sanchez, of course. And it's live.
Next up then, is that the Emirates against Arsenal? This is almost how, after this game, we're halfway through the Premiership in episode 5, so we do go through the, may not upload the fastest, but we are going quite quickly on episode 3 crew mode. Anyway, Sanchez is able to low sell.
And there's a cutback.
Ooh, nice save again, by the way. So, is Williams.
Surely.
Check is quite good in this game, this year.
Palmer. Go up against Liverpool.
2 minutes in, it's Sanchez.
Sanchez.
He is a top scorer in the league for a reason. Can we get any equaliser?
A really important one here. They are in front.
It is quite a hard game. It's been a good game, but not many chances. But Arsenal has slightly dominated this more. 14th goal of the season, that's full time.
He's blown his whistle for the last 1-0,
so second loss of the episode and in the Premiership.
Today, again, in 1-2.
Next up is Southampton.
Southampton.
I think we might have drew or lost against them. We definitely did not beat Southampton. They got a really good defence. In real life, I don't know this game. Southampton are good to below, so Tom Ink, they're just really good at the back.
Here's the shot.
Moy, it's been a good goal.
Got to be. Well, they've all gone.
I don't know how we missed that, but I know it's Mooney. He picked
the defender
up from the defence.
Here's a chance.
Did Dembele.
Can he pick somebody out with this?
Took them many shots.
The goalkeeper
below, so he could
try
though. I don't know why the hell he's going to take Southampton.
With the challenge and
that's
ball broke
time.
Free.
And the referee We're has one, now called one, the halt.
Well, this game's finished.
So four
matches
in and
point.
We've got 4 points out of it, so it's alright, I suppose. No draw, but disappointing, but Southampton are hard beat and we're back at home. Beginning to only one so far in this episode, and we are against Stoke City. This is just after Boxing, well, this is on the Boxing Day game. So we
he
make a howl of defence. I couldn't switch, and we're 1-0 down to Stoke,
here.
So it's
they
not looking good at all.
So
I believe that is Solby or Ramadan. So, yep.
Taking of a goal chance.
Look at that, we just
so
missed, then
a couldn't
switch player.
Always produces
I
when
don't
the
know why.
On. Another angle on it here.
And also, I mean, if he took one step to the left, then he could have caught that. His first goal by Solby.
And
it was
actually young.
We've got a save over Butland.
Attacking now.
Yeah, again, overpowered in this game.
Now,
anyway,
can he take them
on?
Surely, the equaliser.
Again, good save over Butland.
Loose.
Just
goalkeeper
run
made
past
the save,
the
but
ball for some reason he couldn't get a
slipping
shot.
It through.
There you go, 1-0.
They are level. That is the equalising goal.
29 minutes in and there's the equaliser. Playing Ashley on more into the attack.
Almost inevitable. They're in fine fettle today.
Well, they're creating chances for fun out there.
Up to and the opposition really got a tight knot. Him. He's a beast.
Square.
Yeah, 11th goal of the season.
That tackle has
anyway,
changed the emphasis.
Hammond.
And here's the shot.
Block.
Got in the way.
Then Johnson crosses
out someone
it
in the centre.
I just can't tackle him. They're now 2 goals to 1 down. Ramadan again, his second goal of the game. He's on his hat-trick. As, yeah, that's a very realistic game of FIFA. Glenn Johnson going through the
and two very well-taken goals.
Simple tapping. We did have two defenders behind. Just couldn't do anything. Stoker quite hard. I think we did beat him, or at least the person who played him, and it was Dembele. He shoots and what a goal. Equalised the start of the second half. 48 minutes in, second goal, Dembele's on his hat-trick as well. 4 goals, 2 scores.
When you get two, it is special.
Right, he cuts back.
And he is feeling that special delight at the moment.
First time.
Good luck here. Again, by the replay
foot,
of the goal.
Curls it in, it's an easy goal, Butland too far to his right. If it was the
his
update, probably a save. 12th goal of the season. And it's Dembele, he shoots and he's hit the bar. Oh my god. Keeping a hat trick and now he's through ball to Dembele. There you go, there's his hat trick.
Moves
to Dembele, hat trick hero, first hat trick of the career mode, 5
seasons. It's a day he'll never forget.
Second best goal out of the three.
Achievement.
Goal,
you get
best.
3 goals in a team like this,
one
against
one
opposition
Butland,
like
challenges.
This. It's a special
it
day.
Home.
Certainly is. For a special player,
just
too.
Just locks
a player
it home.
That is the clinical
yeah,
sort and
14th
shown
of the year.
Us that today.
Oh, in the league.
The intentions of the opposition. Dembele's
on fire, and that's the end of the whistle.
And there it is. It is
one
over.
Like that. 1-0 down. Equalized.
What a brilliant performance
down
from this fella.
Equalized.
Not many times you'll put in a performance like that.
One of my favourite games
that
I've
played,
feet against Alfredson, but
excellent.
That's the end of episode. I've been spoken awesome next week. Goodbye.